Welcome to the Hybrid Learning Center. This is ULab Hybrid Learning Center and we have this course. So when you come to this Hybrid Learning Center, you will see that you have your course code once you join the course as a participant. And this is actually a welcome page of the course. You have this objective, this textbook. And then week-wise, you have this content. Like every week, you have the class dates here, the learning outcome, and you have your discussion slide and the video material which you have to watch and put tick mark here. Once you put tick mark, then it becomes actually a progress indicator. You give weekly learning feedback. You may have adaptive learning content. So every week our contents are organized and you can give class test and everything in this particular platform. So this is going to be your asynchronous platform. When you do actually Google Meet class, all the classes will be recorded here. Like, let me show you another course, which is to give you an understanding of how it is going to happen. For instance, if I consider this is a course, for example, let's consider this one, Big Data Analytics course. This course, you can see my general information and then the textbook. The reference book, it will be like this. You have this attendance, you can give your own attendance of the class. This is the week one, course outline, then the discussion slide, then a video material, and then all the discussion, you know, whatever discussion we do synchronous, that means online, we actually put all the video link here, the recording link, so that you can see it later. And then you have this weekly learning feedback, it opens at a time. So this learning platform actually will be one of your very important agenda for online and both actually hybrid learning. So thanks for watching.